Yes lads, it's Tiny, back again for another Match Day vlog. Today it's not Rotherham United, but it's Barnsley versus Peterborough United at Oakwell. It's a 3 o'clock kickoff. A lot of fate can be decided in this game. Both of these teams could be relegated today. But yeah, my score prediction is 3-1 Barnsley. Goals coming from Callum Stiles, Carlton Morris and Britton. Yeah. Oh, yeah. I'll see you inside the stadium. Jordan, Barnsley versus Peterborough, score prediction.
I think 2-1 Barnsley today. I think it's a good chance for them to get a win. Both sides need a win to obviously stay up. But I think Barnsley will get a win today. They're at home. Surely they can get a win. But Peterborough are going to give them a tough game as well. But hoping for a Barnsley win today. Yeah.
You want BBM, you OPN, we should be closer than friends, if you OPN, engaging you's on my agenda, request my chariot to get ya, the door's OPN, take the high road and hop in, monarch butterflies, you should open up, I'm tryna put your heart together, found it broken up.
Did you see when Rathbone got pushed the other day?
Oh yeah.
He got shoved to the floor because he's weak.
Thank you.
that Bengals.
Oi, bro. Did I tell you yesterday? Orton Beach last Thursday, this Chinese woman gets arrested for selling massages illegally. Not come quick enough.
What was that thing about Ollie Raff falling? Shoved, no muscle, gym membership. Half time, Barnsley 0, Peterborough 1. Barnsley fans booing. Barnsley are going down as it stands, I think. Yeah, poor from Barnsley that. Anyways, bring on second half.
Thank you.
Mick Gannard.
Barnsley 0, Peterborough 2. Bit awful performance from Barnsley. Surely that's Barnsley relegated.
Thank you once again for your fantastic support this afternoon. Don't forget next month we're on the road this coming Friday when the